if the Venomoth DLC just came out, you wouldn't be buying a wall shop. Pure functionality. Yeah. I like Modern. Workshop graphics. Ooh, that looks cool. Workshop pillow. Now, you know, who would never go for that, you know? Garage floor B1. Holy god. Garage floor B2? Panic. I forget all of them. I'm going to go for the menu mechanic. Personal portals. How much will this cost me? I think we have enough. Boom! We may not have a lot of money now, but I guess we'll have a lot of money tomorrow. Wait, it's gonna add to my DPS? Let's check my Avena Wolf Shop out. This is gonna look sick. Boom! We just got the Avena Wolf Shop. Gonna be huge spending spree in the Avena World DLC. Yeah, what up? Okay, we just saw some shortlists. Yeah, I have not done any spending sprees before, but. I feel like this is going to be the best thing we have ever done. It's going to be a $3 million spending spree. Let's go check out our Avena Workshop. I think I chose the best upgrades in my opinion. Those were my favorites, and I had to pick my favorites.
Hi. I'm Bryony. We spoke on the phone. Yes? No, Chad. No, I have to work tonight. No, I'm not breaking up with you. What are you, 11? Grow up. Chad, I love you, but this is my career.
Sorry, where were we? Okay. I need you to sign this release.
Here? This release. Here. And this release. Right here. And this release. Great. So that just means the show can go on, right? Because this is show business. Gotta figure that one more time. Anyway, this is Arena War. Show business.
Yo, that looks sick.
Marketing by baby boomer generation with a testosterone patch and a web browser that he uses to search youth hobbies.
God. Hey.
Hi. Here he comes now.
What do you think about the national anthem?
The national anthem?
Yeah, the national anthem. It's like a sports event. Patriotism is back. It's like heroin.
But it's not a sport. Our tagline is, this is sports, this is life and death.
Wow, it's going to be a sport someday. I mean, like football, soccer, only in cars. I mean, young children will one day dream of smashing their brains into a pulp in cars, not the gridiron. These people are heroes.
Okay, I still think the national anthem is a bad idea.
Yeah, well, maybe. What about a rapper? What about a woman? How about one of those people that does things online? Sex. More sex. Modern sex. Listen, I may be a dinosaur, but trust me, Adam still likes to do the nasty with Eve. My generation did not get that wrong. Cars and sex. Get me more sex. Welcome to Al Jarreau Productions. I'm Al Jarreau. Love the outfit, by the way. Do you want to drive? Are they going to drive?
Well, that means something's happening.
Hey, this is Vinewood after all. Hey, ciao, Bella. I gotta go work out.
Oh, I'm gonna stab him with a fork. I'm such a sellout. Film school. I went to film school. All that money. I want to make art. It's Brian.
Brian sounds like a man.
No, it doesn't. Brian sounds like a man. Brian sounds like I had a narcissistic father named Brian.
That's cute. I need a green tea up to the booth. And tell the talent to get out there. We've got an art to make.
Okay. All right. You get dressed, take the car, and get out there. Don't break a leg. And then we'll show you around. And good luck. Just sort of smash things. And this is a commentary.
Where's my tea? I need a tea.
Coming out.
My game crash. Game Masters. I don't want to be doing this. Do I have to be doing this? My freaking arena. And I have to do this. What the frick? Quit. I'm not doing that. Okay. It doesn't know a bounty. I don't remember that. So we started at 100 arena. It's been our remaining money on some stuff we can get for the arena because it's in travel and transport by upgradable vehicles. Dominator. Hello? Apocalypse Nightmare? Boom! See how sweet. Spend all stupid money on the Salvan. Oh my god, that looks sick. We're buying that. Boom! Okay, so I do not have any more money left.
Hey, it's me, Bryony, from Arena War. You've got yourself a nice vehicle there. But take it over to Sasha and the Arena Workshop, and he can upgrade it into an arena contender. We want to see you competing. Views are everything, okay? Alan told me to tell you that.
Okay, so it's into the arena. Workshop. See what was in here, dude. Yeah, I got myself a nice vehicle. So what?
Hey, you did good. And you're going to be a huge internet star, which is the most important thing.
I love you. I fucking love you. I love this person. You going live? It's like bubonic plague. We've got the new fucking plague. I love it. I want the whole show. Sign them up. Good contract, fair partners. This is modern entertainment. I'm back. First I conquered 3D cinema. Then I conquered reality TV. Then I conquered sequels. And now short format web TV. Thanks to YouTube. Well, I'm going to get a star enterprise. And you're going to get rich. Okay, I need to get an entirely non-erotic, medically supervised massage to calm down. I love you both. We're going to get rich. I'll see you later. Remember to shoot after lunch.
Oh my God. Well, now we can breathe. Let me show you around. This is Sasha. He's your mechanic. He gets the cars ready for the show. Sasha! Hello!
Hello! Armenia! Techno! Good techno party! Good car, huh? This is my car. You bring me your car. I make fine kids.
He's Armenian. He likes techno. I've worked for 14 months. It's all I know to do. Come on. This is a garage where you can store your cars and leave instructions for Sasha. It's probably best that you write them down. He's very talented, but evidently communication can be a little limited. Unless you're really into techno, I guess. Alright, moving right along. Come on, follow me. And this is your career path. Well, no. This is Peter's career path, who you bought the place from. Peter came to an unfortunate end. But it's why you bought the place, right?
We are making violent entertainment. Where's my tea?
I have to go. Coming, Alan.
It's now.
I want a freaking refund right now. I want a refund. They're only going to refund for $21,000. Oh my God, this was like four. Sponsorship here. I have no idea what that means. Coronavirus? Now for two, everybody in playing the coronavirus. Wait, we can move up. I have not done any. Videos. Videos. On this. But I know I'm a little late to the whole thing. And here's the workshop, I guess. This is actually a pretty cool DLC. Definitely the best DLC I have ever seen, especially for now. Do 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 Just put out spray! Dude! Let's go check out this model. See, it does want to feel melee. Complication with a melee. So the melee? Okay, wait, if that's just the gun rifle? That's melee weapons, and then let's get on. Let's hide the baseball bat. What does that do? Yo, that's cool. It like removes the baseball bat. Spending spree in GTA Online. That just made us completely broke. And only be $2,000. That made us completely broke. School DLC is cool though, like I love it. Disney. Probably the most useful DLC ever. Can't exactly buy businesses from these. I was expecting to buy businesses from these. They can't. So let's go to garage level B1. Since we have all the garage levels. Ooh. I used to have some place to keep these safe. The next one, I don't even remember purchasing this outfit. Was it the Benny Easy Classic? I think it was the Easy Classic, though. Was it the Easy Classic? I think it was the Easy Classic. Bye.